It's not a frat, it's a sorority. Shut the fuck. Get higher, get higher, get higher. Get higher, get higher, get higher, get higher. Get higher, get higher, get higher, get higher. Get higher, get higher, get higher, get higher. You can get higher when you want. You can get higher when you want. You can get higher when you want. Get higher, get higher. My jeans cost $1,000. My whip from the old school. Number bosses around us. And you ain't got no pool. So much champagne, you'll drown in it. OG rolled a pound of it.
Stop teasing us with a vlog. Put that shit out already. Fuck.
What the fuck? All right, I'll send it over right now.
Tubby said he texted you supposedly.
You're dumbass.
I never got this in
my life. Lucas called us first, but.
Oh,
what's it waiting?
What's he doing? Oh my god. That fool missed the fucking road by a long shot.
Imagine that fool would have hit that shit hard as fuck.
Should have been there.
Oh, for reals? Should we go get the bomb?
Yeah, if you guys are down after
that,
yeah,
I
could get it.
No, we have the bong here at UCLA. It's an easy pick. Get up and get it, Tevi. But we'll drop you off in front of the building.
No, y'all go. Yeah.
I'm sitting on a do-rag. Remember when we bought him on Amazon? He ordered a shitload of them.
I got two packs.
Oh, this shit's hard.
So Heineken's aren't good?
No, this is like the light version, bro.
So it's not good?
No. I mean, you want to try? Yeah.
Okay, gracias, señor. Ahorita le hablo. Bueno, vamos a hacer una carne asada para curárnosla.
Ay, hijo de la chica. ¿Y todos tomaron?
No.
Ay, ya ves.
Y el corazón se me para y hace como chiquita. Chiquita, 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 chiquita,
¿quién lo llevó a su casa?
No sé, fíjate, no supe ni a qué hora me llegó.
is my lighter, bro.
I'm outside, nigga, pull up. Everyone's like, hurry up and post it. And I'm just like, I still gotta edit, watch out. Yeah. You know, a little personal, not a major. And shout out to whoever took my lighter. Yazurski. The fuck, weirdo. I don't care. Ew.
You gonna drive?
I'm down.
Oh.
I'll shit on that fucking kid.
Fine.
Yeah, we need to sell.
We need to sell? Like an eighth or anything.
Thank you. Let me know.
Do gift cards.
You might need one perhaps for the festivities.
Yeah, it'll make it to UCLA. Hey Chris, can you tell Tubby that I go to UCLA?
Hey, I still gotta pay that ticket, bitch.
So do I.
What ticket?
Oh, yeah.
You mean I'm gonna find the donkey some years, maybe you can tell me.
Y qué trabajas, Toby?
Ves, yo cuido niños.
¿Es carro?
Sí, tiene LEDs.
Y underglow. Es un SpaceX.
Pero esto que dicen mis amigos. El que se sube tiene que escuchar a Travis Scott.
Ah, sí, Juan, a tu primo le gusta Travis Scott. Ah, you like Travis Scott? And then Juan's cousin says, perhaps.
Yeah. Anyways, I didn't even go work out either, to be honest.
Hey, fellas.
Hi.
Can I please ask you guys to slow down?
What does that mean? What do you feel?
Talking about all of us.
I mean, you got more muscles than I do, homie, but please slow down.
Oh, yeah, dude, for sure. Yeah, no problem.
Know,
yeah.
I got my nietos coming here. And,
definitely, dude.
You
yeah,
know,
you
fucked up my neighborhood right now, man.
Who?
You. Whoever's driving this car.
What? I've been around here maybe a couple times only.
Right now? Like 2 minutes ago?
Well, no, 2 minutes ago I was here. But well, so, I mean, normally I don't come around here or anything.
Damn, I thought it was
I'm about to say, I know it ain't me. Well, I know it ain't.
Turn to the right.
I was over there. I don't know what's going on.
Hey, my car's
what's hard though?
It was a sober fuck car. Up. Something like this. Mm-hmm. Just fucking came like.
Really?
It was. I'm sorry, bro.
Yeah, for sure.
Hey, God bless you guys, man.
Yeah, you know, chilling.
I got my family and my children. God bless you guys.
All about
family.
Those lights.
Yeah.
That's family right there.
Damn, I feel like a fool. I could have sworn my life that that fucking engine was hot.
Dude.
It was too caro.
It's time for me to tell the guy that it was useful.
Sir, I don't know why I lied to you, but it was him.
This nigga was shitting his pants, man.
He said, you!
It was him!
He's like,
was it
me?
Was it me?
Was it me?
What a bitch. He's gonna hit those greens. Alright, so we're gonna end the vlog here because I got an assignment due at 10. And it's 9:52. Anyways. Shit, you know we plugged up right here. This girl sent me the answers. It's alright, just use them for answers, nothing major. And see if it was worth talking to that girl. 9 out of 10, I guess.